don't see you or me beating a path to the crone's hand or up to the temporary stronghold the Abbey's got set up.
Martha, won't you marry me?
Huh?
Hey, where do you think you're going?
Come here!
I'm back here! Let him come to you!
Stuck out of here. Tired of cleaning silver dust out of my ears.
Thank you.
Hello, Lord Protector. Stilton's home is just beyond here, but getting inside will take some effort.
I've been doing reconnaissance, talking to people. The Overseers and the Howlers have divided up the district. Just ahead is neutral territory where no one will harass you. But further on, the Howlers and the Overseers both have boundaries set up. And beyond those points, they'll attack you on sight.
Aramis Stilton is the real goal. Sokolov said you'd worked out a plan.
Yes. I believe that if you take out Paolo or Vice Overseer Byrne, the other one will grant you safe passage and will help you get inside Stilton's home. Neutralize either one of them and bring him to the other.
Got anything else?
Byrne is protected by the Overseers. Paolo has the Howlers. But I think he's also got some kind of black magic charm. They say he's got to die twice before the sun sets, or he can't be killed. Good luck with that.
Dust from the mines falling on the city. Yes, war is expensive. You may not be aware that our silver mines are operating past full capacity in order to fund our conflict against the Northern Isles. That's not dust. It's the blood of our enemies.
Cut down. Why do you do that? They need your blood. So, don't waste the blood.
Up on backs, I'll make it. getting too expensive for the Duke to run the mines. The workers stop digging. The Duke will see that mines producing at half speed are more profitable than mines producing nothing.
Better working conditions and less dust in the streets, we'd be happy to up our payments.
There's a way to satisfy everybody. First, in this district, then across the city. The people who work the mines have more power than they know.
Thank you, Paolo.
All right, I'm stepping away for a moment. Don't drink all the rum while I'm gone. What are you out there thinking, Vice Overseer Byrne? Look at this guy, out of his mind.
The butterflies in the suit, you guys see it, right?
Someone's going to be in a lot of pain tomorrow.
Butterflies crawling all over the suit, just lapping it up.
You're almost there. Maybe you need just a little bit more.
My heart can't take much more of this.
Is this the Void? Are you the cursed outsider?
Looking for a fight? Aching back. Hurts when I'm standing, hurts to sit. Only time it feels right is after about three of them rum things.
Suspicious.
It's great. Everything around here looks suspicious. The rats look suspicious. Should I yell about them?
Sleep tonight. Maybe some aristocrat's attic on a pile of old family quilts.
won't
go
anywhere.
For the throat, Howard!
Time to die, old
that's
man.
All you.
No, not back
here! No, no,
he's here! He says wrong.
In case you're wondering, Paolo's not one of those unhinged cultists who believe I will grant them favors if they leave a big enough offering or play just the right musical notes. He doesn't care a fig for me. But he put up this shrine because he found the hand of an old witch I knew once. And Paolo saw right away that it pays to have an edge. Sometimes, pieces of us linger long after we're gone. The Duke of Cirkonos inherited a vibrant city and wasted no time stripping it to the bone. What will he leave behind? And what about you? Who will you leave to pick up the pieces here in the Jewel of the South?
Veramore. I remember that name. Hand.
Oh.
Sweating up a storm here. Could really use a mug or something cool. Hey,
what's going on here? Coward.
Huh? What? Someone protect me!
What was that? I can't see!
Think you're smart? I'll find you.
What?
I bet this one's carrying coin! Cut. Oh. That mask will look great.
Here.
spill your blood, I swear! Nobody there.
What's going on
suspicious.
Here?
Shit! Wait! Oh, look! Huh? You! I think he's
giving us what you got!
Body? Here? Huh? What? Someone! Protect me!
Change anything. You stand accused of actions forbidden by the teachings of the Abbey of the Everyman. Given that each crime was witnessed or later verified by sworn and faithful overseers in good standing, no trial is required. For theft of food, for hindering a sworn overseer of the Abbey in his duties, death.
Am I being presumptuous? Hoping to cross
with
paths
that
with
that monstrous keeping of articles of a heretical and fetishistic nature. For
worse than me. Huh?
By the White Cliff.
What do you hide under that mask? The mark of the outsider. Said. Now I feel remorse. It will bother me all the night.
I didn't see the one coming through the window. She was quick.
The Howlers are cowards, brother. But we accounted for such a thing.
What they're dealing with in Dunwall.
I'm glad it's you.
Is that Paolo? This is unexpected. Do you have any idea the good you've done? With Paolo out of the way, I've got big plans for Karnaca.
I've heard about you and your ambitions, Vice Overseer Byrne, but for me, this was a means to an end. Does the Abbey remember its friends?
Yes, we do. And our enemies. What is it you want?
I need to get into Aramis Stilton's home.
Now that's a curious thing to want. There's something very wrong with Stilton's house. It's actually a great concern to me.
I need to know what happened there. Help me and you'll benefit again.
Thanks to the Duke, we've lost our proper place here in Karnaca. And we've been fighting just to hold the streets against the heretic Paolo. But you stopped his black heart for me. And for that, I'll give you what you want.
I'm listening.
Interrogating one of the Howlers, we learned that some of them knew how to open up the Jindosh lock and enter Aramis Stilton's home. Probably just Paolo and a trusted few. What you're looking for is probably connected to why the Duke had Karen Jindosh seal up Stilton's home.
All right, then. This might be the most worthwhile visit I've ever paid to the Abbey. I'll remember your help, Vice Overseer Byrne.
As will I, Assassin. Take our friend here away. I hope you find what you're looking for. I am so close to something grand here in Karnaca. Call it an experiment. With only a few moves, I could be inside the Duke's palace, running all of Cirkonos. Imagine that. One of the Isles, in full alignment with the Seven Strictures.
It's not something you could know, but in my time I've been in the company of many members of your order, including two High Overseers. Some were good men, some were not. So forgive me if I hesitate to fully embrace that thought.
Careful what you say. The Abbey has a long memory. I assure you, if I get influence over this country, I will find a way to serve the Empire and the Abbey. Which is much more than you can say for Duke Luca Abel. But go in peace, for now.
A glittering thing. That's all it was. A bauble. A trinket.
Huh?
Yet it caught my eye.
Huh?
You
Demi's sister says you can beat any lock in the city. I'm not sure why Stilton's house needs to be shut up tight like this, but what do you think? Can you crack it?
Give me a minute.
Durante knows how to get in here. Paolo had him feeding old Stilton or watching him. I was gonna pay him off for the secret, but Durante got beat down by the overseers and taken away.
I don't even understand what this is. I don't see any seams.
Jimmy's sister says it's a gimmick. He weren't a real locksmith who made it.
No, this was built by Kieran Jindosh. Scary smart. He's the one who made the clockwork soldiers for the Duke.
So can you open it? Or maybe just solve it?
No, I can't do either. It's a lock designed by a man who creates machines that kill people. You can keep your money, I'm not touching it.
Never mind. Maybe another time.
Or not. Let's go. Oh.
That's it. The information was good. time is an odd thing. I left Karnaca decades ago, excited about all that Dunwall might hold. I remember falling in love with Jessamine, watching her crowned as Empress, Emily's birth, the rat plague, then Jessamine's death and another coronation. Now all this, back in the city where I was born, how many more lives do I have to take before it all ends? Stilton's home hides a mystery, but I'll tear it apart brick by brick to learn the secret of Delilah's immortality, as long as this ends watching her cough blood. Delilah might have pulled herself up from nothing, but I ran out of sympathy for tyrants and witches a long time ago. All I want is to put an end to Delilah and make sure Emily is safe. One more time. Definitely odd. Something just shifted.
Out like the wind. I think. We'll be getting started soon. The Duke's beloved is coming back. I dreamed the Duke and I
The Duke is paying the Howlers to drop food for Stilton.
Bases. There are whales down in the mines. I hear them howling to one another. Swollen beasts.
Stilton's manor is falling apart.
Sing. She'll know what you mean. That thing of bones that Ashworth made. It's on the ceiling. I hear it at night. Bones from the deep, far beneath the waves. Put that thing away, will you? Grotesque. Yes, yes, I can see it. The others can't.
Snap out of it, man.
Three years ago, something inside Aramis Stilton snapped like a cheap lock. A part of him and a part of this house never left that evening. The Dukes and her circle are still gathered here, setting their grand plan into motion. Delilah's plan. And a part of Aramis Stilton is always here, still breaking. The Void is not exactly a place, and it's much older and stranger than you could ever know. It watches you from within. And at the heart of Stilton's house, the Void is leaking through a pinprick left behind by Delilah's little trick. Even magic is perverted here, and things don't work like they should. Take this. Imagine it's a kind of timepiece. Go and watch the Duke and Delilah. See for yourself what they did.
Something under my shirt.
Yo, warm the quilts, will you? I feel like it's going to be cold tonight.
What's that? Someday I'll play the piano for you, Theodanus.
Theo? Where are you, my friend? I must speak to you. Let's have tea in the kitchen. See, I don't belong among the upper crust. The fine.
It's so bright in here when I close my eyes.
By the Void. This place is...
Thank you.
Stilton's got the code to the study. I'll need that to get inside. Stilton had taste before lunacy took his mind.
What am I supposed to do with a request like that? Gooseberry wine in the south?
Something moved.
Zach?
Hey! Who is it? Hey, where do you think you're going? No! Damn it!
Thank you.
else you should know. The center of the manor is off limits tonight. Everything around the center.
What's so special about the center?
Off at the last minute because he's got more important guests? That's not like Stilton. At least it's the likes of Jindosh and Ashworth, and dare I say it, the Duke himself. I might have gotten shuffled aside.
What will change in the present based on what I do here tonight?
Could be buried at the heart of an industrial district.
Does Stilton actually play the harp or the piano?
Not that I ever heard.
What am I doing here then? Why hire a tuner for instruments no one ever plays?
If you ask me, Stilton thinks a harp or a piano is the kind of thing a man in his position should own.
I'm not sure what that means.
I've always thought people bought an instrument because they liked music.
I wonder who that was. Hey, who was...
whoever did this must still be around.
What? Shit!
Something's gotta give.
The Grand Guard was protecting Stilton back then.
Thank you.
one day young Luca will go too far. May I live to see that day. Theo, forgive me. When tonight is over, the Duke... I'll know his secrets too well. Or will that make me too dangerous to keep around? No. The Duke couldn't possibly touch me. This city is nothing without the mines. But perhaps he could run them without me, through lackeys and bureaucrats. Everything I've built run like a butcher shop. What would you think of all this, Theo? Your son is a disaster. But what can I do except serve him the best I can? When the Duke trusts me, I can finally rest easy. After tonight, it will all go well. Pressured me into it. I never would have agreed to this ritual, or whatever it is. Sometimes I wonder, is Luca Bell truly his father's son? I should never have agreed to host this event. What was I thinking? Tonight, I'll see Megan. And we'll laugh about all of this. She'll laugh that I was worried. Worried over nothing. This huge place. What has it gotten me? Theo's gone like he never even existed. All I've got left are memories and a few statues scattered across the city.
Should have listened to Mom and become a hairdresser.
I know you're here somewhere.
This time I'll get you. Hey, where do you think you're going?
You want some.
Can't have gone far.
Thank you.
Everybody's gotta die. Yeah? But please, not today.
Oh.
You bastard!
Who is this?
Huh?
Things seem to be the worst here. The two times are overlapping somehow. Everything is mixed up here. What happened?
Welcome again to my house. Let's get this over with.
What we're about to attempt has never been done. It's beyond my understanding, and certainly beyond yours. If anyone has any doubts, set them aside now.
This defies rational understanding. It's the frayed edge where natural philosophy crosses over into something else.
Yes, I can feel it. We risk madness.
The more I hear, the more I think this is ill-advised. Who wants to speak with the dead? If this Delilah really was killed or banished from the world, what if she's lost her mind?
Delilah's stronger than before. The Duke and I have heard her voice whispering to us. And now it's time. So take your positions.
I've ever attended.
Wait! Wait! We can't really...
Idiot!
Here. Returned. From the cold. From forever.
How curious. It seems to have worked.
My spirit is safe now, inside this thing. Luca, you must lock it away.
I can still see the insides. One has become a stone, the other reforged and marked by the one whose eyes are black.
Poor Aramis. I feel obliged to take care of him out of loyalty to my father.
Wait. You are hidden, but I know who you are. I know when you are. You've come to watch me return. And someday, I'll come for you.
The void beyond the world is strange. I won't ever understand all I've seen.
Focus on the void behind the world. You can feel her power, can't you?
By the stars! This is more exciting than any orgy I've ever attended.
Wait! Wait! We can't really...
Idiot!
Here, returned from the cold, from forever.
How curious. It seems to have worked.
My spirit is safe now, You must lock it away.
Open this door!
Oh, maybe the wind or something.
Very edges of the void. But this one is special. It's the place where my throat was cut 4,000 years ago. This is where my life ended and where it began again. It's where they made me.
This part of the void feels older.
Up until the end, I thought I'd find a way to escape. I fought, but the wounds only cut my skin, so I went limp. And then the knife touched my throat, and I knew I'd waited too long. The blood ran out, and I became a god. Now you know Delilah's secret. At the end of her days, she drifted to the void and should have been lost forever. But her will and cunning are second to none. She found this place. The island in the void where I became what I am. It changed her. And she discovered a way to draw from it. Tapping into the power here. Delilah is a part of me now, and I don't like it. You have to give Delilah credit. She tore out a piece of herself and hid it away inside a thing made of bones. She's made herself immortal. If you want to kill Delilah, you're going to have to find her spirit and give it back to her. Reaching it won't be easy, but what comes after that might be the hardest thing you will ever have to do.
The world is full of secrets. Back to the skiff. Sokolov should be waiting.
Came to see the infamous Jindosh lock, did you? Good luck with that. Impossible.
doing it. Leaders rise and fall. Even the greatest problems are resolved.
You're back.
Are you ready to leave? The dust is wreaking havoc on my throat.
Yes. I paid a visit to Paolo and the Howlers, and I've been to Stilton's house. We can go. Duke Luca Abel tore down the old palace in Karnaca and built himself a new one, a monument to his ego. Whether he knows it's coming or not, I'm here to exact vengeance for everything he's done to me, my family, and the place of my birth. I'm going to show him what happens to those who threaten the Empress. After tonight, the Duke will either be dead or deposed, depending on how this plays out. I've got to get inside. Take care of the Duke, and find a way to steal Delilah's soul.
Can you feel it? This is my last night. Soon, I'll dissolve into the great nothing.
You deserve peace, my love.
I've stayed too long. Find Delilah's spirit. Trap her with this cage of dead flesh. Set me free.
I don't understand.
You will, very soon.
Are you ready for this?
I've broken into palaces before. They're made to keep out armies. Stopping one man with hatred in his heart is another story altogether.
Killing off Duke Abel is only part of the puzzle. You've also got to find whatever it is he's keeping for Delilah.
You were cryptic about what you gleaned from visiting the Dust District, which is fine. The world is better with a hint of mystery. But once you're inside the Grand Palace, whatever you do could affect things in Karnaca for years to come. Remember that.
Everyone who crosses my path on the way to Duke Abel is going to regret it. They all deserve to bleed.
I hope I've been of some help to you. It's good to feel useful here near the end of my time.
Should we head toward the palace?
Time to get going.
At the palace, the Duke has a look-alike body double, meant to confuse assassins. A friend of mine washes the linens and said the double is a smoker, if that helps. Maybe you can talk to him. She says he's a nice guy. What a shitty job, pretending to be a tyrant like Duke Luca Abel.
Why don't they just overthrow him?
He's got an army, control of the mines, and he's had your support from the capital. At the Duke's parties, people carve up the country while eating boiled crab.
There were parties like that in Dunwall. Toadies sucking up to Emily made me want to be back on the streets in Cirkonos.
You're forgetting what that's like. I watched those party lights from the roof of the abandoned butcher shop where I slept. In the flooded district.
I know you struggled. After years of court, I'm a nobody again. But what I've seen here will stay with me when I return to Dunwall Tower. Being in Karnaca again has given me perspective.
Good. After you've eliminated the Duke, find what he's holding for Delilah and take it. When you're finished, I'll pick you up in the skiff.
Comes in, it's got to get where it's going. That's why they call it the black market. Can't just sit here. Too much chance a Grand Guard catches on to us, or maybe rightful owners coming to pick it up.
What's the delay getting it to the shop? Betty, you're afraid we'll get caught?
The guy that runs the shop is nervous. But if they just let us move it straight off the boat. Now, I got a friend over at the shop. Been running protection for black market shops for years here in Karnaca and over at Colorado. So there's basically no risk.
What's your friend's name?
That's a secret. These guys deal with me and nobody else. Job security.
You bet. So many people trying to get away from Karnaca now. But where are you gonna go? There's money here, even if it's dirty. Are you coming tonight?
Oh, hello.
Don't pick any fights you can't finish.
For that cat lap?
Well, no more, thank you. Place is a dump anyway.
Somebody's down!
Thank you.
What was that?
Someone there?
Is covered. The Grand Guard won't like that.
Oh my god. Dust. So much dust.
kids growing up here. It's too dangerous. Shortly.
Her presence.
You're not losing your nerve, I hope.
No, not at all. But how do you know which one is the Duke? I don't know where they found that guy with the political decoy job, but he looks and acts just like the Duke. I can't tell him apart.
There are subtle differences.
All right. Assuming you can pick out Duke Luca, how are we gonna get his key?
You leave that to me. Who knows what he's got in that vault? We'll be halfway to Gristle and rich before he's nursing the next day's hangover.
You sure he always keeps the key with him?
I'm sure. We'll do it tomorrow night when there's only one squad scheduled for patrol. Just be ready.
Get ready to feel pain, Your Eminence. Huh?
request for new boots, and what did I get? A sock. One useless sock.